in the country. What's your message?
You don't believe that for 1 minute, do you?
That their message is?
Yeah.
That's what they said to me.
Okay.
Yeah, believe them. Of course.
Any protests over the deaths of these cops today in Baton Rouge?
I don't know that.
Any riots or protests over the police officers in Dallas, Texas?
What are you asking?
It's a pretty simple question.
I asked you if what's your message to the people, their message is one of peace. What is your message?
My message has been clear from day one, 2 years ago. This anti-cop sentiment from this hateful ideology called Black Lives Matter has fueled this rage against the American police officer. I predicted this 2 years ago. So do I want to know?
With all due respect, do you know that this was because of that?
Yes, I do.
As a law enforcement officer?
I've been watching this for 2 years. I predicted this. This anti-police rhetoric sweeping the country has turned out some hateful things inside of people that are now playing themselves out on the American police officer. I want to know, with all of the black-on-black violence in the United States of America, by the way, when the tragedies happened in Louisiana and Minnesota, you know that 21 black people were murdered across the United States?
Was there any reporting on that? There was a black officer who was killed today, but was there any reporting on that? Sheriff, please, let's just keep the volume down here. So, I understand, I'm looking at three dead cops this week, and I'm looking at five last year.
You're trying to tell me to keep it down?
Just please, we can keep it civil. So, because the message to people at home, I'm sure you want, is one of civility.
I wish you had that message of civility toward this hateful ideology, these purveyors of hate. What I want to say to you is these people preach vile and virtue in the name of hate.
And we'll be right back. All I want to do is have a conversation. I can't have a conversation with you if we're both talking at the same time. What it sounds like to me is that you're accusing me of violence and supporting something.